Everyone, in today's video I'll show you how to fix fingerprint sensor not working issue in your device Moto G Play. In this video I'm going to show you how to solve this issue. Before I start, if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe this channel and hit the bell icon below. Watch complete video and learn how you can do it. Let's get started.